Starting. Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of Farming Simulator 2017. We're continuing on our part two of our epic forage up for the biogas plant. Appreciate everybody hanging out with us tonight. Again, we'll do live streaming every day. We're headed back up to Field 5 to catch up with our forage harvester, and we'll bring a few more trucks up to the biogas plant, then we'll work the pit for a little bit. But again, if you're new here hanging out with us, do me a favor, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button. Again, we do live streaming on different games daily. We'll have some new ones coming up in the next few weeks. We'll be doing, I believe it's called Cattles and Crops, which will be the competition to Farming Simulator. So that'll be interesting to see how that pans out. So again, stick around, stay tuned. We got a lot of work to do on the farm. Again, we're working on some forage right now. We got some other things coming up. We got some new maps. We're going to do some snow removal. We're going to do and start toying around with the mining and construction economy. So we might even do those later this week. We got to just kind of get a little bit better hang of things. But we will definitely get there. Could also use a good rain. This truck I'm using is actually green, but as you can see, it is well beyond dirty. So we could use a good rain to rinse it off. Then again, we could power wash it, but we're a little too busy for that right now. A little dirt never hurt anybody. So those are falling back around here to the biofuel plant. If I don't drive off the cliff. Which I've been known to do when I stop paying attention there for a second. Cool. blow the mud hole, I thought it comes out the poop hole.
No.
Cool. It's a giraffe, not a human. We'll get this truck filled up and we'll head back up to the plant. We should almost have the one silo full. We'll have to compact it a little bit more and clean it up a bit before we cover it and start fermenting it. But after that, we'll begin starting to fill up the next one. So we got a ways to go. But we are getting there slowly and steadily. Keeps us busy, keeps us occupied in the days. So like I said, appreciate you guys all stopping by and hanging out this Sunday. We got a lot of cool stuff coming up over the next couple of weeks. We'll be testing out some other mods for Farming Simulator 2017. But we're really looking forward to alpha testing cattle and crops, which will be direct competition to Farming Simulator. I'm really interested to see how that all pans out. Pretty good here. This has got almost a fill level of 1.5 million. Just under 1.5 million. Kind of back that up the wrong way. Let's see if we can sneak out of here. Which we do. Yeah, James, I'll be on for a little while. We'll see how the evening progresses. We're just continuing on our forage mission here. Absolutely, we could always use the help. I'm trying alternating right now between the loader and the pit, so help is always welcome. What's going on, Anthony? Good to see you again. Thanks for stopping by and saying hello. Thank you. we'll probably be watching this next Friday. Sounds good, James. I got Discord running, so I am in there, my friend. Do a little compacting in that other silo. Thought we had a little bit more room at the other end of this silo, but apparently not. So we will back right in here. Hopefully we will. Nope. There we go.
Can you hear me?
I can. How you doing, James?
Good, good. And you?
Oh, not too bad. Just plugging away, still on our mission. I was loading the other end of the silo and kind of ran out of room. But yeah, if you want to work the pit,
sure. Good.
Anthony, how? What did you? You Anthony fell over, cut his hand open, one-handed. What the hell did you do, Anthony? I also picked up another front loader for us, James, that's got a bucket on the front of it, so once we are ready for it, it's up there and ready to go.
Right on.
I got another cool map today. It's basically Goldcrest Valley, but they just changed the name of it and modified the map a good bit, but it's all snow, and we can do I want to do a snow removal run. I was tinkering around with it earlier. It was pretty cool. It was pretty fun.
Sounds good.
And then I was saying earlier this week I want to, I don't know if you've done it. Have you done anything with the mining and the construction economy? Or any of those maps?
No, I don't know.
Did I tell you I got the early alpha to that cattle and crops you were telling me about?
No, I didn't know you did.
Yeah. Yeah, I picked it up the day after you told me. So I'll be able to stream that. I think it's like March 17th for the early alpha that I'll be able to get in and start using it. It won't have any multiplayer function, I think, until they're saying mid or late summer. But at least we'll be able to check out the early alpha and see if it'll be worth anything.
Yeah, 10-4.
almost got stuck there. You would have been proud. I didn't get stuck at all before you got on. Nor did I drive off the cliff. I was close a couple of times, but managed to save it.
Nice.
Spend a little bit more of our money. I bought field 13 for us as well, right next to 5. And I got corn planted there as well. Stop falling down and cutting your hands open, Anthony. We need you. We could use another player in here. We got James working the pit, and I'm making the deliveries. So get your hand all healed up so you can join us again. Soda on the way back. You're not a creeper, you're a giraffe, so creeper. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Wait. Farm video.
Mm-hmm.
I just started. How could you have done it already? And we gotta find two chains. I don't know if you have one, if you know it. You have a good, semi-decent planner that's got some good width on it that functions well in multiplayer or no? Because the one we got really just doesn't cut the mustard up here. Pulling right behind you, bud. Probably not. cool. Got that pit looking good, man. Give you a little nudge up the hill.
Just roll myself on the side.
You got the little one with you tonight? I can barely breathe, just so I know.
Yeah, I'm trying to talk between her holler and the other one's waking up.
Oh no, that's cool. You're good, man. Just wanted to make sure I wasn't, I don't want to wake anybody yet. Hey Connor, welcome back. Thanks for dropping in and hanging out with us tonight and saying hello. How are you? We're doing good, Connor. James and I are just working on a forage mission up at the biogas plant. James is working the pit. I'm hauling the goodies to him. So it has been a while since we've seen you pop in, but again, appreciate the loyalty and stopping back and saying hello. Hope you're doing well on this Sunday night. For me, anyways, it's Sunday night. Thank you. hungry. Yes, Connor, we stream every single day, and most of the time, multiple times a day. We've been doing World of Warships and Farming Simulator recently. We'll stream those each once a day. But we got some cool stuff that I'm going to be trying out this week. Going to get into the mining and construction economy here on Farming Simulator 17. Hopefully we'll get that this week. We're also going to mess around. We got a new map. We're going to do some snow removal. We got some cool modified trucks and snow plows. And we also got access to the early alpha of cattle and crops. So we'll be testing that out in mid-March, and we'll live stream that. That will be the competition to Farming Simulator. So a bunch of the devs and a lot of the modders that you see out there for FS17 have started their own company and have a Kickstarter. So we'll be testing that alpha out in the next few weeks, which we're really excited about. Hopefully they do some really good things. A lot of the early trailers look really neat, so we'll see how that pans out. But again, we appreciate everybody stopping by and hanging out with us tonight. Again, if you're new here, do me a favor, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button. We live stream daily, and we will continue to do so with your support. So again, thank you. We're gonna head back on up to James. James is working hard in that pit. We got one of those silos almost full. Probably it'll take a few more truckloads. But James is up there moving around and compacting it so that I can get in and out easy. And we'll keep plugging away. We could use some rain again. Again, the truck I'm driving is green underneath all of that dirt and mud. Just shows you how hard we're working.
plus.
Sounds good, Connor. Appreciate you stopping by and saying hello. We will be back tomorrow, so definitely tune in and check us out. What do you think, James? You think I can dump another load on the other side in the front and you can push it in?
You can put them wherever you want. I'll put them in.
Yeah, let me try and see if I can angle it in here. It's not a lot of space to work on this side, but let me give it a shot. Usually start them up around between 5 and 6 Eastern time, Connor. But again, appreciate everybody stopping by and saying hello. James and I are on our forage mission at the biogas plant. James is working the pit. I'm going to go back and load up another semi-truck for him, so that he can compact it and make it look nice and pretty. We're almost ready with the first silo to get it covered and start fermenting it. So that won't happen in too long, but again, appreciate everybody stopping by and hanging out. Do me a favor, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. We got our modified forage harvester here that makes short work of this field. Well, it would make short work of this field, but James is working the pit, so I'm the only one running the truck right now. But we need someone in that pit, because if not, it turns into a giant mess really, really quick. But as you can see, this cutter will this will fill this truck in no time at, you know, 59,000 liters, and we'll get that run back up to James. We're trying to get another 10 like video, so if you haven't done so already, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. We're also working on our mini goal to get to 500 subscribers. We're getting there slowly. So So give us a hand with that. Hit that like button. Hit the subscribe button. Say hello in chat. Don't be shy. Free, it doesn't cost anything. It's a good test for me. I want to see if it's instant. You can do it. She's gonna rest for a minute. You'll be fine. She's not gonna have a baby giraffe in the time it takes you to be fine. Make a new one. I'm sorry, James, I couldn't hear that.
I think we should call this back then before I get done tell you that.
Yeah, I saw that when I pulled around. So I'm going to probably take, I don't know, you can tell me, maybe another two trucks here on this other side. It might even take three the way you're packing it in there. But either way, let me know. And like I said, I'm just heading back down. We're going to get another one loaded up. And I will be right back up there. And it might only take one or two more trucks on the other side as well.
Yeah, one or two more in there and then start another one. And I can only get that one again while I'm finishing it up.
Perfect. I'm gonna drop the excuse me. I'm gonna drop the cultivator too down on field 5. Let that bad boy start running. We'll probably catch up to our forage harvester, but at least we'll be getting this prepped for our next planting. Another truckload up in there in the front.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Cool deal. Alright, I'm gonna spin this bad boy around. That's a lot easier than the back end when I come around the side here. Million mark. There we go. Over 2 million in there, bud.
Yeah, I'm not feeling it less than 2.
Yep, well, we just passed 2. I'm gonna go fill up again, and by the time I get back, you can let me know if we can get another one in there.
Oh, we can.
Good. Perfect. Through giraffe withdrawal tomorrow. How do you know they'll show you the new baby? Anything. start using my Amazon cards to order my computer components. Do I have any left? Or did you use them all?
Hmm?
How many did you use? So you can get them down so I can start when I'm done farming. Pretty very nice. Watching. Got room for another one in there? Oh yeah, we got room for...
We'll put at least one more in.
Oh, absolutely. Might be able to get two. The way you're clearing that out.
We're just under 2 million now. I got a little carried away and smoked some on the edge of the other one.
It's alright, we're gonna fill those up too.
Has all ever been back tonight?
What was that, James? I'm sorry.
Has all ever been back tonight?
No, no. Oliver closed off. Has not been back tonight in chat. I was hoping they would be. Incoming. Got room for another one there? You want me to start on the next one?
It'll be pretty close. I can start on the next one. I'll get this one tidied up and ready for you to cover it and head back.
Do you want me to cover that other one? Or do you have the ability to cover it?
Well, I can cover it. Give me a little here on training and stuff tidied up here. If you want to get it inside, so it'll cover great.
Alright, let me go grab another one and I'll bring it back for you. Bet on it in Las Vegas. Did Cindy ever answer you back about Clarence?
No. She's an asshole because she's on her phone all the time.
Cool. One more in that first one we were working on.
Oh, there's a couple of them in the back. I'm going to put it up again. I'm going to put it up again.
Alright. Thank you. better not have.
Cover that up if you want.
Cool. It made him start the video. Clearly they were wrong. Thank you. going to cover that one?
I can if you want, or do you want to?
No, man, cover it up. You made it look good. You got that thing racked and stacked. Nice work, man. That looks purdy. And you got that thing packed and piled about as high as you could probably get it to go.
Yeah, there's not much of a
left. No, there is not. I like it. I like it a lot. We got the cultivator and sower working on field 5 again. I think the cultivator's probably going to catch up to me here in a second, so I'm going to shut him down on this trip back. At least for a few minutes.
Yeah, we need your help for donuts.
Yeah, I know we do need donuts. He injured himself today, unfortunately, and cut his hand. So he was only one-handed, and we know how donuts drove with both hands last time. But hopefully he'll get we wish him a speedy recovery, and he'll be back in no time.
Yes, we do. But I don't know, this is farming. This is no place for an injury. You gotta work wounded sometimes to get the job done.
That's right, you gotta tell him next time he's on. Hey, David, what's going on? Thanks for stopping by. Yeah, no rock and roll music tonight. We got folks sleeping around the house. So we're keeping it down, a little low-key tonight. But I appreciate you stopping by and saying hello. How are you today? I'm lurking in the shadows. Big white dog says, I try to do that. He says, but everyone sees me. Almost had my first dragging off the cliff incident, James. Thing was sliding up fish paneling all over the place there for a second. Yeah, I'm here.
Yeah, sorry, I'll switch to the other microphone. Found another headset. That's better too. Understand how old fish kill them all over the place.
yeah, I almost drove off the cliff for the first time tonight. But I saved it. I was able to save it.
That would be cool.
It was sliding all over the damn place.
Very cool.
I think I'm getting a little bit better at maneuvering this truck and backing it in.
Practice makes perfect.
That's right.
Again, where's Donuts?
Yeah. You look good compared to Donuts' driving abilities.
I don't want to pick on him or he won't come and help us next time.
I hear you there.
With the architect.
I couldn't hear you, James. You were cutting out. I'm sorry.
Did you get a chance to play with that architect?
You're still cutting in and out, but I think you were referring to the other truck that you had sent me, but I didn't. I'll send you a message on it. The only thing that you sent me, I can't get to the Dropbox. It was just the image of the Dropbox. When I click on it, there's no link. It's just the Dropbox picture.
Oh, okay. I'll have to figure out another way to send it to you. It wouldn't let me just send it as a link in Messenger, because it's apparently just a little bit too big.
Thank you.
pretty much just getting dropped there.
There now, that was weird.
Yeah, I'm here. Can you hear me okay?
I can't hear you. I'm going to disconnect for a second. Something's a little funny.
Yeah, I can barely hear you.
Can you hear me now?
I can hear you now.
Yeah, that went weird. I don't know, my phone just randomly just tried to call from it. Like, just out of nowhere. It's been good all night. I had to change earpieces and that other one back to the original. The good one.
Battery dead on the earpiece or no? That you use it?
Shouldn't be it. I think it discharged. I discharged it. I haven't used it. I don't know. I usually have it opened up and connected before I turn Discord on. And I didn't tonight because I started out with this one because I couldn't find it. And then I finally found it. So it was just like the way I did it. I don't know. It seems weird. My phone's been acting really weird lately.
That happens.
Yeah, this one's working for now, so we'll use it.
Works for me. Alright, I have got another truckload on my way back down. Got the sewer working hard. The cultivator, actually, I could probably stop and jump in the cultivator. Hire a worker there again because he can make about three more passes now that we've got a little bit more of the corn harvested. Get back in this truck and move it on down. Once we finally get the second silo filled, and we move on to the next one, I'm gonna start pulling in through them and dump. These quarters are getting a little bit tight.
Yeah. Never got that tractor and trailer going to see if it made it through any better.
No, we haven't done that yet, but we will.
Yeah, it's okay. Go ahead and dump it. I'll find my way out. Trying to get it all fixed up for you.
If you leave it in one spot, it'll I almost got stuck earlier doing that.
Oh. Yeah, that truck seems bad, so...
Thanks.
That's too bad that other truck didn't work for you. So that one actually worked very well for driving off-road. As pretty as it is.
Yeah, I'll have to, we'll tinker around with it, tomorrow when I get out of work, we'll see if we can figure something out.
Yeah, I'll try and, yeah, I don't know, like I said, it wouldn't send a message, but it's just too big a file, or you have to do something along those lines.
Yeah, I think you can only do it if it's less than 20 miles, is all that I can say.
Yeah.
What I should set up is, but I'll work on maybe doing a setting up a joint Google Dropbox that we both can use.
Alright. Yeah, that'd work. Then I can put it in it and you can get it out anytime.
Yep, and we can both do the same. We can both put anything in any of the different mods that we're running, we can just drop them in there. And then we can grab them up and we'll be good to go.
Yeah, that's right.
Is that for me? We are going to bring one more truckload to James, who is working in the pit. And we will be signing off for the night. We appreciate everybody stopping by and hanging out with us today. Again, do me a favor if you're new here or you're just watching for the first time. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. We'll be live streaming every day. James has been helping me tonight in the pit on our forage mission for... an epic haul at the biogas plant. We got one silo already filled with over 2 million. As you can see, James is working hard here, getting this other one compacted. We'll get ready to cover that. So again, appreciate everybody stopping by and hanging out with us tonight. We will see you next time.